With many expected to celebrate this weekend, a reminder from police, do so responsibly. This afternoon, a sign-waving event was held on Maui, urging drivers not to drink and drive. Among those there, the family of Hannah Brown. The 19-year-old was killed in 2019 when the car she was riding in was hit by another car driving on the wrong side of the road. Police say the driver of that car was drunk and speeding.